Hey guys, Lego Customs now here. Today we're gonna be reviewing a figure that is in Endgame. I never uploaded it because I just forgot about it, and then I have an Infinity War figure, which I never uploaded either. I mean, it's pretty obvious who it is, but let's get right into it.
Roses are red, violets are blue. My heart is dead, I'm such a fool.
Alright, so we're gonna start off with Thanos from Infinity War. So let's start off with the head. I can actually... No, it's stuck on there. I was gonna say, I think I can pull it off. So it's a... What head was it? I think this was... It was a knockoff? Yeah, it was a knockoff Hulk. And I sculpted some, like, there's the back of the head, there's some purple lines going through it, sculpted little tiny, like, beard shavings. That didn't work out too well. Like I said, this is work from a year ago, so it's obviously gonna be a little bit bad. The purple on the cheeks, I have, like, lines going there. The eyebrows, I think, are pretty good. The eyes, I could have done better. The mouth. Then we have a shoulder piece. Yeah, it's pretty simple. I mean, nothing really. I made a collar. Now, as you can see, on the legs, as you can see, how he's a little bit slanted and a little bit forward. Well, what I did is I got a saw, cut the legs off, and tried to sculpt some legs on. And he ended up crooked. So here's, like, custom Thanos. And here is normal Thanos from Endgame. You see the legs? You see that? Because they didn't look accurate to me, so I tried to make them. And I made this one too tall and this one too short. So, yeah. But here's the arms. Has some purple going right there on this side, and then this arm, I actually have two gauntlets, but I'll get into that after again. The purple, I sculpted the outline of the black on this arm. I sculpted some of the black, sculpted some gold, and then this hand is actually a Mega Bloks hand from, I think, a Transformer, and I thought, damn, that's actually a really good hand for Thanos, for the Infinity Gauntlet. So I just painted it gold, sculpted the time stone, all the stones, sculpted that. Oh yeah, by the way, the legs, have the knee pads, didn't go too well. I tried to sculpt the legs. You can take that off in case you want to put the other gauntlet on. Let me just make sure I'm putting it on. There we go. This gauntlet is the one from the trailer with only the two stones, because back then no one knew if he only was going to have two stones, but there's that Infinity Gauntlet. I mean, I honestly was going to make back when Infinity War a whole video for him, and now that I realize it, that wouldn't be a video. Like, there's too little on him. So, especially how I have two figs now, but that's my last Infinity War custom. Let's get on to my first Endgame custom, but from a year ago. Alright, so, if you remember, they showed that flashback scene of Thanos, right? I never knew that he was gonna have the same armor in Endgame, and I just chose, I don't want to post that. I mean, like, I just don't want, because, like I said, with Thanos, there's nothing to post. So let's start off with the head. It does come off, and what this body was is it was a keychain, right? Yeah, I think it was a keychain. The head does come off. You can put it back on. So the face, I sculpted the chin. If you can see that, the chin has some sculpted lines. Sculpted all the helmet on. Eyes, I think the face I actually did better than the other Thanos. The top I don't really like. the body. I made some shoulder pads, but they're pretty tiny. There's no detail under his head. I added the shoulder pads. Okay, basically what this fig is based off of is this. This is what he's based off of. So, except if this gray was black. They did that wrong. This gray is supposed to be black. See, there's like shoulder pads and some black straps holding it on. I don't know why that's gold. That's supposed to be black. Sculpted that on too. When I made this, I just like threw it in a pile or something, right? Because I didn't really care about it. So, some black paint got on. See, and there's some like black spots. I didn't really care about this custom. So, there's some pink that's missing. Some black right there that's missing on his hand. Here's the back. Here, where is it? There's no detail on that. You don't need to see that. The legs, I sculpted the like little robe on, and right here the boots. I sculpted the boots on too. You can also, I don't know if I told you, you can move the arms up and down like that. It's a little bit hard, but yeah. I didn't really care about this custom, and this Thanos I never really I didn't like. The Thanos, yeah, I worked on it for a while, but this is actually, like, the third version of Thanos I made, because I made a bunch. I made two others. The first one was terrible. It was based off of concept art from, like, when they first announced Thanos, what he looked like in Infinity War, and then the second one was, like, a weird, like, not realistic version at all, and I tried to make this realistic, but, yeah, there's my two Thanoses, Endgame, Infinity War. But they're basically both Infinity War. But let's get on to the outro. Here is all of them together. I guess like, subscribe, turn on that bell notification so you can see when I post. Video after this is like not just old Infinity War customs. It's new Endgame customs. New guys. And I'll give you a hint on who they are. I've reviewed toys of them in the past. I reviewed toys of them on my old videos, so they're for Endgame. They are new suits in Endgame, so there's your hint. Pretty obvious, I guess, because I've only reviewed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I've only reviewed five. I'm looking at them now, I'm like, how many have I reviewed? Yeah, five of them. I've only reviewed five characters, so you'll see how many there are. But there's some characters I'm going to review tomorrow. No, it's probably going to be after this video. It might come out tomorrow, might come out today, depends. Also got a cut right there from customizing. But yeah, here is me saying bye.